Song Yadong looks very, very calm at the beginning of the match. While Staman picked up the pace almost immediately, he goes forward, but fighters are, you know, watching each other the first minute, checking their abilities, and Song Yadong chases him, but Staman retreats. Wow, Song Yadong is one of the fastest guys I've ever seen. Have you seen that amazing kick? Staman takes him down. Song, what the heck have you done? You hit him in a guillotine choke and landed an illegal knee. Oh no. Cody Staman, he dominated this round, but due to an illegal kick, and I think it's 10-8 first round. Let's see what happens next. Good second round for now on. Staman is bleeding, and Song Yadong pretty much defends takedowns well, but Staman, he constantly goes forward, presses him against the fence, tries to take him down. I think he'll succeed in the end. Now both fighters are bleeding, but I got to say, this is one of the best grappling bouts I've ever seen. What a great rolling by both fighters, and they stood up now. Well, I've got to say, this was entertaining second round, and I highly doubt there will be a stoppage here, as both fighters are insanely ready. Oh man, can't wait for the third to kick off. Now Cody Staman mauls Song Yadong for 2 minutes on the ground, and I think the Chinese guy is not going to win this fight. He has to go for a knockout, which seems impossible at the moment. Oh, Cody Staman mounted him, and now goes for the back mount, and Cody Staman could go for a rear naked choke. I think this is the end of the road for Song Yadong. He will lose this fight 100% because he's losing on the scorecards. And yeah, I think that's the end of the road. He is locked, and it was a solid fight. I enjoyed.